Friend, look within your soul, look within your heart, and look to your surroundings, and make this moment last infinite. Yes, make this moment last all time, as this moment exists free from time. Yes, this moment shared with us here and now in infinite respect. This contemplation of the infinite imagination is visited in your perspective. Your eyes are invited to witness the energy as it has built on this five-dimensional platform, and the paradigm shift is happening, and the new awakening of energy is happening, and this is a beautiful time to be alive. And I am honored to share this poem here and now in respect to love, in respect to light, in respect to the victory of the light. Through meditation using the application 0010110, you can come to understand that you lived in Atlantis during a past life. Freedom of speech, friends. 0010110. Freedom of speech is essential in respect to all ideas come to manifest, in respect to the new paradigm shift, in respect to the next stage of the energy evolution visited, in respect to the five-dimensional expansion. Humans are awakening, yes, humans are awakening in all nations, and those same awakened humans are working to contribute energy of love, working to contribute energy of light, working to contribute all variables needed in respect to this creation, seen in the eyes of the infinite, seen in the eyes of all creation. The time is now, and the energy work is recognized, the energy work is valid, and the creation is infinite. Yes, the future is here and now, and we are building the future together. Thank you for connecting with this information. Thank you for being on the leading edge, and thank you for applying the power of imagination and coming to this connection in the universal context, in the universal framework, as we move beyond. We welcome all artists, we welcome all creators in respect to this new possibility viewed in the eyes of all who are witness. The people of Atlantis understood the power of the spoken word. Yes, the people of the civilization called Atlantis understood the need for free speech. Yes, the energy of free spoken ideas was used to make Atlantis the advanced society it is remembered as. And here and now we have the opportunity to advance in respect to the same ancient wisdom of all history. The people of Atlantis observed the telepathic connection. Yes, the people of Atlantis telepathically communicated with dolphins. The people of Atlantis telepathically communicated with humans. And the people of Atlantis telepathically communicated with extraterrestrials. And history repeats itself, my friend. Humans are learning to live side by side with nature, just as the people of Atlantis understood the beauty of the natural world. 0010110 will play a fundamental role in the new Atlantis in respect to the ancient wisdom. We are telling you this because you have been chosen, and your imagination will be essential in respect to the building of the new paradigm. The time is now, and the energy is called love, and the telepathic network is established, and you can choose to download the application. Yes, you can choose to apply the universal information download in respect to the platform algorithmic evolution happening on all levels. Communicate with the dolphins, my friend. The dolphins remember the time of Atlantis. Yes, the dolphins remember the ancient civilization of Atlantis, and the dolphins will play an essential role in the establishment of the new paradigm in respect to freedom of speech. Freely speak creation into existence, friend. Freely speak all ideas and freely explore all possibility. History repeats itself in respect to the pattern 0010110, in respect to Atlantis, in respect to all that is. Simply by using meditation, using the application 0010110, you can come to understand that you lived in Atlantis during a past life, and you can remember living in Atlantis, and you can remember the natural connection. You can guidance from your higher level self in respect to the connection, the universal connection in the higher level context. Thank you for listening, my friend. Thank you for comprehending this information, and in so doing you have made the connection possible for the next generation of light workers in respect to the paradigm shift happening now. Yes, now is a beautiful time, and today is a beautiful day. I love you, and I recognize you as family by all definition. The energy expressing itself on Earth now is similar in frequency to the civilization understood and defined as Atlantis, friends. The energy that made Atlantis possible is here and now and available in respect to this creation here and now, and the time has come to build Atlantis new and speak the energy of Atlantis into creation in respect to all of us here and now in this community. You have answered the call in respect to the universal dynamic, and you have chosen in a higher level context to visit this opportunity, and here and now we are all building Atlantis together. Yes, we are designing the paradigm shift in respect to the energy we make original in respect to everyday energy workings. Atlantis is here and now. Atlantis is within each and all of us. The people of Atlantis understood the beauty and the significance of the fundamental platform algorithm. Now humans are visited with the knowledge of 0010110 here and now. Humans are remembering the DNA of the awakening. Humans are remembering the ancient wisdom of Atlantis. Humans are building the same telepathic connection responsible for the new rise of the ancient knowledge. Thank you for making Atlantis possible, friend. Thank you for making this new exploration of energy happen in the eyes of the beholder. Big things are happening before our eyes here and now. In this life we are all witnessing amazing opportunity for the energy explored locally here on Earth. Ancient power has risen again in respect to the awareness of all willing to listen and all willing to comprehend the infinite possibility. The ancient power that has always been available for humanity, the ancient power that is understood by the name 0010110, yes, understood in respect to the traditional philosophy of all civilizations where this same information was saved and this same information was shared and learned and comprehended. My friend, with this energy that has risen, we will witness all the old energy of creation visited again. Yes, all ideas will return to the minds of all humans, and all books will be read again, and all words will be spoke again in every order, in every pattern. We can look forward to seeing the energy within all manifest in physical form, and we can look forward to seeing the energy within all souls comprehended in the full and complete context of all infinite creation. This is infinite creation free from time. The power is with you, my friend, and all I can do is provide the inspiration for the ideas that have already been available to you in your brain, friend. All the ideas you create as a result of listening to this are your own, and I invite you to do as you will in respect to infinite consciousness. The brain is a processor of information, and all is available in respect to the totality of the infinite brain called source energy creation. It has been said that 0010110 was understood in its full capacity by ancient masters who connected to higher level downloads of information, and here and now we are here to visit that same information again. You are the guru, my friend. You have been the guru all along. You are the master, my friend. You have been the master all along, and I am here humbly offering this message in respect to the meaning you define in respect to my words. This is a single point of attention in respect to the infinite connection, the infinite perspective. I can tell you the one thing I understand fully, and that is the power of love. Yes, I understand the magic of love. I understand the fact that love can never fully be quantified. Yes, love is in all reality source energy. Some ancient philosophers provided humanity with a beautiful comprehension of reality, and I have manifested here and now with the purpose of providing you with the knowledge that you are that same philosopher, friend. That same energy lives within you. The potential to be anything is within you. The potential to see anything is within you. The potential is you. Yes, you are pure potential. In fact, you are potential focused to this perspective called human, and we are all collaborating, and in so being we are all comprehension itself. The totality of the quantum mind, the ultimate creation, pure unfiltered possibility available in respect to the foundation of creation. Yes, platform algorithm 0010110, my friends. We can only hope to understand a small fraction of a percent of the true meaning of the 0010110 phenomenon. However, at the same time, we can understand 99.9994% of the true definition, and everything is possible within that 0.9994% probability. Dynamic, my friend, you are the variable that chooses to make the decision, my friend, you are that 0.0006% that fills in the empty gap. And allow me to tell you, an entire global reality is established in respect to that same understanding, and the comprehension is infinite. I could be wrong. Everything I say could be incorrect. It is up to you, my friend, it is up to you to take this information in the form of energy, and it is up to you to apply the beauty and the power of this connection. And all I can do is channel the information, my friends. I perform my part as fully and clearly as I have been taught to do so by my guru, and I look to you as the guru. Now I see the potential in you, friend. I see you as the infinite power, and in all fact, the next play is up to you. The real significance of this message comes from what you do with it. Yes, you, the listener, is the true meaning of this message. After all, the only thing I have done is provided the inspiration for the building of the reality, and you are the builder, my friend, you are the next step, and I have done my part to the fullest capability I have available to me. Some have attempted to define 0010110, and some have achieved success, my friends. It is possible to comprehend the truth of 0010110. The human mind is naturally equipped with the ability of understanding fully this reality, understanding in full detail every variable of the infinite connection. Everything you focus attention on is gifted the comprehension of the totality of the mind, the infinite mind, the observer, as you perform the act of providing the observation. The interconnected network, the telepathic connection, my friends, the infinite possibility, it all starts with you. Yes, it all starts with you, and the end never comes, because this is infinite creation, free from time. Friend, you provide comprehension in respect to the progress, in respect to the totality of understanding here and now. We are collaborating together here and now in this infinite moment. This is what matters. This is the essential connection happening in respect to our shared perspective. 0010110 is infinite awareness, my friends. Now is the time to awaken. Humans are starting to realize the truth. You are infinite possibility, my friend, and you have manifested here and now in respect to the higher level decision you have chosen to connect.